Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the eye. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game.
Look, I played the game. I missed the shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance, for not, my not, my not. For lexing, I fell out and cut the check. My not, palaz the set. But I've been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning of the day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop at the neck of the serpent. Determined, the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping a run. Popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in the lands. I'm also moved to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand. The colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the door when I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. Well,
yeah, mama, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who tryna battle me, huh?
Hitters is after me. Can I be that many? Who wanna pop me up? Fatality, really, it's up. It's up, undoubtedly.
Baby gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get the tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it. Had to get in the huddle, in the gravel and rubble.
Got me a second. I'm tryna be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle.
See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the options. Send big. Blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Tryna bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of the pocket, but I rock with the game.
Animosity was out inside of me, so I'm like a product of
Broadway. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the door when I come at the cut.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. A moment ago, here was the scene with the Cowboys emerging from their tunnel. It was loud. It's still loud. We're ready for football as the Cowboys get set to match up with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. Here's the punter, Bradley Pinion, on to get us started. And we are underway from AT&T Stadium. On the return, Tony Pollard from his end zone. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18.
45.
To throw is Prescott. Eluding the pressure right. Throw across his body and it's intercepted. Carlton Davis picks it. And he is going to get this one back to the 20-yard line. That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing. But to give them this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position. And to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
Meanwhile, Brady's throw taken in by Evans here. Here's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight ahead running. I think that that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon. Sees a crease and bursts through it for a solid game.
Line of scrimmage, again the 4-yard line. Second and goal. Shotgun now for Brady. Hit as he throws there, incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you had. Maybe you get it in pre-snap and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well and that one's incomplete.
Brady now on third and goal. To the end zone, but it's incomplete.
That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
No movement from the field goal unit. They've got four full yards to go here on fourth and goal to hit Pater, but they're going to go for it. They'll go with Jones, and he's not going to get in. They stop him at the one. The run on fourth and goal from the four is stopped short, and this Cowboy defense comes up with a goal line stand. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. Now they were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back, and it's still 0-0.
And because of that, you know what the thought process is? Interception. What interception? It didn't really happen because they gave up.
And he's got daylight. It's a foot race. He's at the 30.
Right. Camera. Action.
10. Go pass, five. Baby. And finally out of bounds all the way down at about the 2. Here we go now on first and goal. Elliott. And he will take it in for a Cowboy score. Ezekiel Elliott taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Cowboys on just 2 plays have taken the lead. So Dak will bring the Cowboys up to go for the 2-point try. Prescott, they're going to throw for it. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked by Antoine Winfield Jr. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So they went for 2 and failed. They didn't use him on the PAT, but now he boots this one away with a 6-0 lead. A fairly short kick from the 14. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Now, meanwhile, the throw by Brady knocked away, incomplete.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
And he will go down, a Cowboy sack. The sack backs him up, third and long. Tough challenge for Brady in the box. Back to throw. Brady, this is caught by Evans. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 41-yard line. From the gun, it's Brady. That's complete to Tyler Johnson. And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. Brady now on first down. They're looking for Godwin, but it's intercepted. Picked off at the 12. And he is going to get this one back to the 20-yard line.
Oh, Brandon, this is a veteran quarterback back there. He should know better than to make a throw like this. This is definitely not his best ball, and I think he knew this was trouble the second it was leaving his hand.
Let's go, defense. Let's get out the field, defense.
They start on the ground with Elliott, and he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of 2, and it brings up second down. The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8. On play action, Prescott. And this one is incomplete.
They went with a dime look on defense. 2 extra defensive backs on the field have covered up essentially every blade of grass. That allowed them to disrupt the play.
So the failure to connect on 2nd down, that leaves them staring up here at a 3rd and 8. escaping the pressure right. And he's able to get this one up to his 30 before he's out of bounds.
That's something you have to be aware of as a defense and have to find a way to account for him. And if you're not going to use a spy, you're telling your guys to keep your eyes on him, because when he breaks out and makes plays like that, all it does is hurt you.
Have to at least be able to contain him somewhat. There they could not. Looking to throw again on second down. Prescott. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
And he's able to hook up with Michael Gallup. And he'll go out of bounds. It appears right at the 45. 6-0 our score after one. So after two first downs, they get another here. First and 10 at the 45. Prescott yet again. He'll get this out wide here to Elliott. And this will be good for a pickup of 9 to the 46. To throw again on second down. Prescott, man open. That's complete to Dalton Schultz.
That was a route run, not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to one.
Play fake. Here's Prescott. Pressure comes, and down he goes. Vita Vea breaking through to get the sack.
Tremendous read and reaction by the defensive tackle, and frankly, partner, it's not that often the DTs have that type of easy access back to the quarterback. Never bought the play action fake.
Dak dropping this one off for Zeke. And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30. So they need 2 yards here on third down. Remember, they're already 2-of-2 on third down conversions on this drive. Prescott. He finds his target. It's Schultz. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. From the red zone now, Prescott. That one almost intercepted, but it's incomplete. Not a good throw there, and it'll be second down.
The name of the game, as always on defense, put pressure on the quarterback, and that's exactly what they've done today. It looks like they've got him a little bit rattled. That would have been the second interception in the first half.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. To the air again, Prescott. Left side to Lamb, and he'll get 7 yards from the 17 to the 10 before he's taken down. Third and short yardage, Prescott. And he picks up the first as he's able to take it down to the 7-yard line.
These type of plays are backbreakers for our defense. They thought they had him hemmed in, thought they were going to get him on the ground with the pass rush, but were unable to do so. He gets away, picks up a big first down, and sets up first and goal inside the 10.
So another third down conversion, and now they've got a first and goal. Now Prescott. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete.
Down near the goal line, things really get physical. You're always anticipating a running play, but when they do throw it, things happen quickly. A little bit of a bang-bang play there that falls incomplete.
Second down and goal. Prescott dancing to his left. 1:57 to go in this first half on EA Sports. And now third and goal following incompletions on first and second down. Prescott to throw it. to the end zone, but it's incomplete. Well, so a drive that spans all that time, and yet you may only come away with 3 points here.
Well, your defense, all right, they actually like these long drives. They get to rest over on the sidelines for a while, but when you're not finishing with points in terms of touchdowns, that's frustrating. They've got to figure out how to close out these long drives and get sixes instead of threes.
Now Prescott on fourth down, rolling to his left. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. They can't hook up here on the fourth down pass attempt, and the Buccaneers defense holds, and they get the football back. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards, and it's second and two. Brady gives this one off to Jones, and he'll get it up here this time to the 21. Fournette, a first down carry, and nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Now Brady. Here's Johnson with a reception. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. Throwing on first down is Brady. That is caught. It's Chris Godwin. Touchdown, Tampa Bay. Chris Godwin, 60 yards. And the Bucs are just an extra point away from grabbing the lead now. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
Now Pinion with the kickoff honors following the touchdown. Pollard to return from the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And they've got less than 30 seconds to go here, so not a lot of time to work with. And he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. Throwing, Prescott out to his left. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. And he's got it. What a catch on the sideline. Connection on that one, 35 yards. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Looking to throw, Prescott. They'll try and set up the screen, it's complete. Now the Cowboys gonna burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. Throwing again on second down. Prescott flush to his right. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
This defense has been very disruptive early on as they force another one to go awry.
It seems to be the front and the back end. Pass rush, they've been able to get home, and they're taking the ball away in coverage as well.
I love how you put it together. The front and back working in sync, only way to play good defense.
Flushed out right. Complete, Elliott. And with a clock reading zeros, he is into the end zone. What an exclamation mark to the end of this second quarter.
Indeed, indeed.
So instead of trailing into the lockers, they grab the lead with a clock reading all zeros before intermission.
I would love to go into the locker room with them because right now they're riding a nice wave, aren't they? They're feeling good about themselves. But I know the coach is going to be talking to about calming down, taking it easy. We've got a whole second half, but use the way we finished the first one to start the second.
Final play of the half, Prescott. And he's going to be taken down. It's a sack, and they fail on the try for two. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number three here. So a four-point game here as we get set to resume action in this third quarter of play. Returning it, Johnson. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And they're still very much in this game, although they do trail. What's the game plan, Charles, for the second half?
It might be a little counterintuitive because most people will think losing equals passing the ball more, but I'd establish the running game. They kind of went away from it in the first half. I think if they get back in balance, it'll help them when they put the ball back in the air.
On second down and four, Brady, he's got it complete to Gronkowski. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage, so timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Out of the shotgun, it's Jones. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here, second down. The last run got a couple here, second and 8. Brady gonna throw. And his throw's gonna be incomplete.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
Throwing is Brady on third down. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Johnson. And he is going to have the Buccaneers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Here's Brady. Quick completion here to Johnson. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. From the shotgun, again to Jones. And effective running here. He'll take it down inside the 10. A good run, got 7 on first. Here's second and 3. They keep it on the ground. This time it's Fournette. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1. This will be play number 8 here on the drive. It's 3rd and 1 yard. They'll try and run for it with Jones. And he's able to pick up the first before he's brought down inside the 5 at the 4. To throw, it's Brady. And he hauls it in for the Buccaneer touchdown. Tyler Johnson there to make the grab. And the Bucs are going to retake the lead. And now Coach Bruce Arians has made the call. His guys will go for 2. They're going to run for it with Jones. And he is into the end zone to bump the lead up 2 more. And so they run it in on the 2-point try. And it's so often, Charles, we talk about from the offense's perspective what you do on the 2-point conversion. How about the defense? How do they play run versus pass?
It's really difficult for them because I think most teams want to play for the pass. That's what they see most teams do. And so are you able to mass enough people inside if the team decides to run it? Very difficult. I think what you're seeing a lot more now, people blitzing the 2-point conversion. They want you to make a quick decision and make it right now.
There, the offense wins the battle for 2. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And they'll be working from behind now following the touchdown a moment ago on the opening drive of the half.
I think the guys right now, as they go out on offense, they're zeroing in on one big key. They don't have to.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Shaquille Barrett put that sack by his name in the stat sheet. Don't need it all back at once, but you figure they're going to need something here. 17 yards to go on second down. Another try after the first down sack. Prescott looking deep in the direction of Cooper. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down. It's been this way most of the afternoon, hasn't it? This secondary, it really put this receiving core on lockdown.
Listen, they've worked together like a basketball team that's playing excellent defense. Great communication, doesn't matter whether it's man or zone. And especially against deep balls, as we saw there, they're not giving up anything to them.
Now a shot taken on third down, but it's going to wind up incomplete.
That's an excellent job right there on third down. Like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started, and that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty, and before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
45. Yeah, let's get a sack. Prescott to throw on fourth. Eluding the pressure right. He finds his man complete. That's Schultz. And way up past the 35 before he's taken down. Both sides were holding their breath there on that fourth down play, and the offense can breathe a sigh of relief.
And both knew exactly where the first down markers were. You know the defense is trying to guard those sticks and try and keep people in front, but somehow, some way, those guys found a way to pick it up.
Before they can snap it, time runs out on this third quarter of play. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six. From the 41, Prescott able to hit his target low. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45.
And here we are in the fourth quarter, partner, and watch him drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed, too.
The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Prescott on play action. And down he goes, a Buccaneer sack. Vita Vea able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. Over the middle, complete. That's Schultz. And this is going to lead to another first down as the tackle's made at the Bucs 25-yard line.
And that's well executed there on third down. And I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field right in their quarterback's line of vision. And QBs love to make that easy throw. And they hooked up there for a first down.
They'll go with Pollard here on first down. And he's going to get a solid gain of nine before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Off the play fake, Prescott. They'll roll him out right. And it's caught. And so close, he gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. A touchdown is a must here, but of course, beware of leaving too much time on the clock for Tom Brady. It's first and goal. Prescott now, escaping the pressure right. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. And they're knocking on the door. Second and goal now in a one. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown. Tony Pollard taking it in from a yard out. And the Cowboys have once again taken the lead. Prescott to throw. And it's intercepted at the goal line.
picked by Antoine Winfield Jr.
And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. Johnson now returning. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offense's sails, because they had it going pretty good last time, too.
Had to sit over there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to get back on the field after just scoring, hoping to get the ball back quickly. That didn't happen, so I'd say come out, just kind of get started again. You know, it doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. A give to Jones. Tackle there by Leighton Vander Esch. After the pickup of five, here's second and five. Now Brady. He's going to let it fly. Oh, and that nearly ended it. That should have been intercepted, but he cannot corral it, and that is a lifeline there with third down coming up. They come up now third and five following the incomplete pass. Throw left side complete. That's Johnson. Now the Bucs going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 27 seconds showing on the clock. Back to throw, Brady. Again, it's Johnson. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow, wow. How many people are watching this one right here who gave up? Because that score, they might want to try and rush back into this stadium.
Yeah, what looks like is going to be the game-deciding score, although a little bit of time left, so you can't count your chickens before they're hatched.
Well, they better come back in here and watch this one, because you and I, we're not going anywhere. We want to see this one play out.
And he is into the end zone as that pushes the lead up to six. Following the touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one. It's through the back of the end zone for a touchback. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Critical condition here, obviously. Got to hope to get something quick right and then maybe take that shot deep.
And once they do take the big shot, you've got to worry on defense. Of course, no one getting behind the defense and make it an easy throw. But nowadays, it's not just the ball being tipped in the air and people in the end zone in a cluster. It's that guy that's short of the end zone who comes up and ends up making the play because he goes unguarded. So there's a lot to think about if you're playing defense in this situation.
We'll see if they can cover all their bases. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. Oh, a ball batted in the air, and now it's intercepted. Picked up by Jordan Whitehead. And the Bucs have just about sewn up this football game.
Well, you knew you had to take some chances here with the clock winding down, needing a touchdown to win it, and that one might have just sealed their fate.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the two-minute drill. The offense trying to go downfield and make their play.
And the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack. And we will get a timeout with two ticks left. Brady going to look to throw. And it's incomplete. They're still throwing to the very end. But now this game is over. So time has run out on what will be a Tampa Bay victory. And I tell you, this was a fun one. Just a close game. Nothing comes easy in this league, as you know. They had to work for that victory.
I've got to go back to what you just said. Nothing comes easy in this league. How many times have we talked to coaches prior to a game and assessed, you know, the strengths, the weaknesses, the whole deal? Even in games when one coach was a decided favorite, what do they always say to us? But you do know this is really a 7-point league. 7 points either way usually decides a ball game. We had exactly that in this one.
And not only that, but this is a gutsy road victory, one they can hang their hat on. For my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry, I'm Brandon Gaughton.